Hey YouTube, welcome back once again. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com. Today in this Oracle database video, we will see the first function of character manipulation category, which is SQL Concat function. SQL Concat function is a character manipulation function, which is a category of SQL character function. We have already discussed the intro of SQL character function in video 10. You can find the link of this video in the description below. Okay, let's go ahead. SQL concat function concatenate two separate character string into one character string. Let's see the syntax. Note here that SQL concat function takes only two arguments at a time. This SQL concat function will return string 1 concatenated with string 2. This also means that it will return a single string, which is a combined string of parameter string 1 and string 2. Both the parameter of SQL concat function string 1 and string 2 can be of any data type. You can even specify the column name of the table here. SQL concat function is equivalent to the concatenation operator. SQL concatenation operator is represented by double solid vertical bar, or we can say double pipe sign. How to concatenate more than two string as SQL concat that can have only two parameter, and what is the difference between SQL concat function and SQL concatenation operator? The answer for the second question, what is difference between SQL concat function and SQL concatenation operator, is while SQL concat function takes only two parameters, the concat operator can be repeated as often as is necessary. Meaning, by the help of SQL concat operator, you can combine as many strings as you want. And concatenation operator is also not supported by several databases such as SQL Server, so this might cause problem. How to concatenate more than two string as SQL concat that can have only two parameter? We will have to jump over SQL developer. Let's see some examples. Say we want to retrieve the full name of an employee from employees table. Let's try it using SQL concat function. Here in this query, we use two column name, first name and last name as argument of our concat function. Execute. As you can see here, we get full name of our employee, but there is no space in between first name and last name. We will see how to format this string using SQL concat function in few seconds. But before that, let's see how to do the same task using SQL concatenation operator. As you can see, this query also produces the same result. Now we will see how to format full name of employees. First, we will do this using SQL concatenation operator. Now you can see we get space between first name and last name of the employee. Again, let's do it using SQL concat function. Here we will see the nested function concept, where we will be using nested concat function to achieve this formatted string. Inner concat function has two parameters. These are first column name, first name, and an empty string, which will be a space between first name and second name. This concat will now return a string which is the first name with space. This returning string will be the first input of our outer concat, and column last name will be the second input. Altogether, this will give us the desired output. As you can see, this method is complex than the first one, where we use SQL concatenation operator. To have an in-depth knowledge of this topic, you can go to my website www.rebellionrider.com. Link for this article is in the description below. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe and like. I'll see you in the next video soon. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionRiderYT.com.